Peace fam, it's the pressure cooker and I'm back with another video. I wanted to give you guys a quick update. So I was searching for Young Pharaoh and Golden Beauty to see what was up with them. You guys know a few months back I had been following some of the things that was happening with them. So I looked up Young Pharaoh's page, Aten Nation, and it popped up as Aten Banking. So I said, okay, this is weird. But I was like, maybe he just changed the name because I know he's been trying to get into this banking stuff. Then I looked at the numbers and I'm like, this doesn't add up. These numbers are significantly lower than what I remember. So I looked into it, did a little research, and it turns out that YouTube terminated his Aten Nation page. I don't know for sure when this happened, but it could have been as far back as 3 weeks ago, because that's when I saw videos from other people saying stuff about it. Now, from the videos that I listened to, it doesn't seem like anybody knows for sure why his page got terminated. Now, I'm not surprised it got terminated because back when I was covering him and the golden stuff, it seems like he was saying a lot of crazy things, making threats. He just seemed very unhinged. I had a lot of concerns for his behavior and his dysregulation, and he was saying a lot of off the chain stuff. So I'm not surprised. And then I don't know how true this is, all of this alleged, but some people were saying in the chat, like, well, he was like copping to some type of, you know, murders or something. I don't know if that's true or not. I don't know. If this was a few years ago, I'd be like, that's a lie. But given the way he's behaved in the last year, I wouldn't put it past him to be just throwing things like that out blindly or, you know, thinking there's no repercussions. So who knows what happened, but he's still on YouTube under Aten Banking. Way less subscribers. I think he moved to a different platform. And of course, he always has his website that he, you know, he's always advertising. So what do you guys think about this? Are you surprised that YouTube took another one of Young Pharaoh's pages? I've done other videos. I did a video when YouTube took his first main page. And that page had like over 500,000 people. It was a lot of people that he had. So anyway, guys, let me know what you think in the comments. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.